friends, in our today's video, we are going to make paneer pakoda to welcome rainy season. To prepare paneer pakoda, take a bowl, add 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, add 1 teaspoon of asafoetida, 1 teaspoon of chaat masala, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder. Mix it well. Now cut the big slices of paneer. Add the slices into the mixture of spices we prepared and let it marinate for 20 minutes. For coating, take 1 cup of gram flour, add 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon of chaat masala and mix it well. Add water in small batches and keep stirring it till it turns into a batter with a flowing consistency. Time to mix our marinated cottage cheese or paneer into our batter. Heat the oil for deep frying. Add marinated cottage cheese and keep frying on low to medium flame until it turns golden brown. Paneer pakoda is ready to serve with hot garam chai.
Hope you like my video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe.